You know who running the city. I'm your main man, OG Shanks, and my faithful sidekick, Mick Beach, is in the building. It's going down, y'all. We got a brand new podcast called Walk 'Em Like a Dog. We in conjunction with Bill Walker's Facebook platform called Cleveland Browns for Life. We got a brand new anthem called Walk 'Em Like a Dog, baby.
Walk 'Em Like a Dog. Hey. Walk 'Em Like a Dog.
Let's get it.
Walk 'Em Like a Dog.
We gon' walk 'Em Like a Dog.
Let's go.
Walk 'Em Like a Dog.
Hey. We gon' walk 'Em Like a Dog.
Hey, man, we're going to talk about the Cleveland Browns because the Cleveland Browns are our team. We love the Browns, but we got a love-hate relationship. I love it when they win, but I hate it when they lose. My father introduced me to the Cleveland Browns back when I was a little boy, and on his deathbed, he was still rooting for the Browns. You know what I'm saying? He was rooting for them, man, seriously. I mean, he on his deathbed, he say, son, is the Browns winning? Unfortunately, they losing. Go into the light. Just go into the light. This in you. They losing. Go into the light, Dad. Right, don't even worry about it. My father died hoping that the Cleveland Browns win the Super Bowl.
You know who running the city. You know who running the city. The Cleveland Browns getting gritty. Like tap water from a city. You know who running the city. You know who running the city. The Cleveland Browns getting gritty. Like tap water from a city.
They was called the Cardiac Kids. Man, why every time we watch the Browns, it always go down to the very second. Every second of the game, everybody on pins and knees. The Browns can be up 3 touchdowns. At halftime, I go make a sandwich and come back. They done lost somehow. The other team be winning. I be like, only in Cleveland. Only in Cleveland did this thing happen, man. But I'm going to tell you like this here. I think we got the luck of the Irish with us right now. But I'm so excited about the new record. Oh, my God. We got a 1-2 punch with Chubb and Kareem Hunt. See, the running game opens up the passing game. And it gives Baker Mayfield time and room to throw the ball. Whether it's a short out pass to the tight ends, whether it's a long bomb down the sideline, over to the side to Nick Chubb. If you don't stop Nick Chubb will run your over like Jim Brown. But we always had a 1-2 punch with the running backs from Greg Pruitt and Mike Pruitt, Kevin Mack and Leroy Hort, Matt Caff.
You be hating on the Browns.
I don't be hating on the Browns. I hate it when they lose. When they win it, oh, we running up and down the sideline. I'm grabbing babies and kissing babies. If I was the Cleveland Browns coach back then when they lost all them games, man, they would have came out there on my field with no numbers on their jerseys, no helmets and shoulder pads, cleats and none of that. They'd be like, man, why you lining up? You ain't got no helmet on, no jersey on. They say, well, Coach Shanks said we got to pay our dues and work for our helmets and our numbers. And my logo, I would have it clear as day on the sideline. If you drop a pass, it's a kick in your ass. Ask me no question about the shoe I had on. Receivers Higgins and Landry. And Landry out there playing with broke ribs, man. That was that Bruce Lee movie. He said, you ever had Chinese spare ribs? He said, no. He said, well, let me show you, man. And he raised his arm and be chopping in his rib. Chop in his rib. That's how they did Landry. And Landry playing with cracked ribs and everything. That boy is a beast. Oh, Myles Garrett. They take you on this emotional roller coaster. They be up, then they go down. Then they go up, and then they go down. But you know what, y'all? No matter if they win or lose, they still my team. I love them. Every city I ever lived in, from Las Vegas to California to New York to Virginia Beach, I always rock my Cleveland Browns jersey and my Cleveland Brown hats and stuff. This is a new podcast coming called the Walk 'Em Like a Dog podcast in conjunction with Bill Walker's Facebook platform, Cleveland Browns for Life, baby. It's going down like chicken wing cornbread and Kool-Aid in that order.
You know who running the city. You know who running the city. The Cleveland Browns getting gritty like tap water from a city. You know who running the city. You know who running the city. The Cleveland Browns getting gritty like tap water from a city.
Walk 'em like a dog.